रेकेल पेनिंगटन वर्सेस मेरियन रेन्यू एट यूएफसी फाइट नाइट इन 2020। आफ्टर लेक्सटर आउटिंग अगेंस्ट होली होम इन हर लास्ट फाइट, रेकेल हैड समथिंग टू प्रूव एट यूएफसी ऑन ईएसपीएन 11। द फॉर्मर टाइटल कंटेंडर डेफिनेटली बाउंस बैक इन अ बिग वे आफ्टर पुशिंग मेरियन रेन्यू विद अ डिवेस्टिंग एरे ऑफ स्ट्राइक टू द हेड एंड द बॉडी ओवर द 3 राउंड टू अर्न अ यूनानिमस डिसीजन विन। The judges scored the fight 30-27, 29-28, and 29-28, with Raquel Pennington getting the victory. "There is nothing I could do," smiled, she said after the match. Getting a win on the same night, her fiancé Therese Torres also picked up a unanimous decision victory. It was a battle of attrition through nearly every minute of every round, with Pennington get renew constantly joking for a position. Raquel Pennington continued to pour on the offense with elbow to the head and knee to the body as she tried to get knocked. Raquel Pennington looked strong from beginning to end as she returned to win the column while moving to 2-1 in her past 3 fights, as she continued her climb back up the bantamweight ranking.